The body of American sports journalist Grant Wahl, who died while reporting from the World Cup, is back in the U.S. His manager says an autopsy is now being completed. Wahl passed away last week after collapsing during Friday's match between Argentina and the Netherlands. U.S. State Department officials say they haven't seen any indication of foul play in connection to his death. He was 49 years old.